this is 16th sheet patterns, font patterns, sheet number 4, left-handed. So in this one, the left hand is doing the lemonade rhythm on the hi-hats, and it stays there all the time. Then we put the bass and snare with this, so the snare is staying with the right hand all the time, and obviously bass with your left foot, so. So see how your right hand on the second beat comes later, in between that hi-hat. That's the thing to get in that one. So number 2 is just without that, basically. So sometimes the snare will be written with the tail facing up, depending on who's writing the music. So this is actually a little easier than number 1. So number 2 is. So the thing there is keeping the lemonade on the hi-hats and not wanting to go, putting in an extra semi-quaver, so, on that second half. And the rest of the sheet is just going to explore that coordination. So I'll just play through the next grooves just twice. So number 3 goes. Number 4 goes. Number 5. And number 6, some offbeat basses here. And number 7, double snare at the end. And number 8. Number 9. Last one, number 10. So for variations there, you can move the left hand over to the right and just try it all on the right. You could decide to move the quaver to the right cymbal bell as well, if you wanted to try that. So let's just take number 2, for example. So you're on the normal ride here. You can leave it there, or you can turn the ride pattern into. So you're going ride, ride, bell, ride, ride, bell, keeping the same pattern going. That's a lot more tricky, that one, so practice that super slowly, and have fun with the sheet.